108 years and two World Series wins later, a loyal Chicago Cubs fan dies 6 days after the historic game. Mabel Ball was born in 1908, the same year the Cubs last won the World Series. She was a lifelong Cubs fan, and though she attended only one game for her 90th birthday, she followed the team loyally on the radio. Ball's 75-year-old son, Rich, told the Chicago